benvenuto all'apertura del 12° Festival Internazionale di Danza Contemporanea della Biennale di Venezia. I am now declaring open the festival entitled Breath, Strategy and Subversion.
Iniziamo con la consegna del Leone d'Oro.
Diamo il benvenuto a Meg Stewart. She has developed a new language and new method for each creation, collaborating with artists, working in different disciplines and moving between dance and theater, relying on improvisation, a fundamental aspect of her practice. Meg has explored physical and emotional states and the memories of them.
As a dancer, I never had a plan. I really wanted to dance. My love and fascination for it made me commit, though I never found dancing easy. I never felt I was good at it, but I knew I could show, if I could show my doubts, my vulnerability, and questions through my body, and the darkness inside, perhaps this was something. Maybe this could also be dance.